Lexington with that runner at third, here with two down in the second. One and one the count. Pitch by Brown, line in the air to left. Fearling going back, racing back. It's over his head, and that'll land on the track and roll back to the wall. Lexington takes the lead. Into second goes Guzman. It's an opposite field double, and the Legends take a 1-0 lead.